So it would be nice having my sister staying with us again, don't you think? Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, great. Can you make me some toast, babe?
So are we still on for dinner tonight?
Shit. I forgot all about that, babe. I'm gonna have to take a rain check.
Working late again?
Look, you know I got this important deal going on. I just can't blow off the client to go out to some fancy dinner with my wife. The stock market's gonna be the death of me. I mean, I lost more money this week than most people make in a year. Shit, look at the time. I gotta go, babe. Don't wait up. I can't even eat this right now.
Hey, Kylie.
Hey.
Hey, where's Nick?
He just left the work.
He gets an early start.
Yeah.
I want to thank him for letting me stay here. I guess he's gone. I want to thank you too, but you're my sister. You kind of have to. For the millionth time.
No, it's okay. You know we love having you here. It's good to have family around.
Yeah.
I think it's lonely around here for me sometimes.
I wanted to talk to you about something else too. Do you mind if I have my boyfriend over? He's totally together. He's a really, really great guy. He's got a great job. He's not going to be hanging out on your couch drinking beer or anything.
All right. As long as it's not like a 24/7 sort of thing.
Oh, of course not. Here, I want you to meet my boyfriend Tyler. Tyler, this is my sister Kylie. Kylie, this is my boyfriend Tyler.
Wow, I guess.
So, I'm really glad that you guys got a chance to finally meet.
Hey, yeah.
Yes.
Nice to meet you. Again?
Look, you know I got this important deal going on. I just can't blow off the client to go out to some fancy dinner with my wife. Stock market's gonna be the death of me. I mean, I lost more money this week than most people make in a year. Oh, shit, look at the time. I gotta go, babe. Don't wait up. I can't even eat this right now.
To you about something else too. Do you mind if I have my boyfriend over? He's totally together. He's a really, really great guy. He's got a great job. He's not going to be hanging out on your couch drinking beer or anything.
All right. As long as it's not like a 24/7 sort of thing.
Oh, of course not.
So it would be nice having my sister staying with us again, don't you think? Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, great. Can you make me some toast, babe?
So are we still on for dinner tonight?
Shit. I forgot all about that, babe. I might have to take a rain check.
Working later.